Did you know that your plug-in hybrid electric vehicle comes equipped with a 120-volt charging cord for convenient charging at home or wherever you have the opportunity to plug in? Let me tell you about it. The charge cord may be located in the trunk depending on model. Just lift the carpeted floor panel to access it. When you're ready to charge the vehicle, first be sure that the cord is completely unwound to avoid overheating. Plug the AC plug into an AC outlet, making sure to use a dedicated line that no other appliances are connected to avoid tripping a circuit. Then connect the charging coupler to the charge port on the vehicle. You'll know it's properly attached when you hear a click and the lock release button pops up. The four charge port LED lights will flash in sequence 2 times to confirm that an electrical connection has been made. To access the charge port light preferences, using the touchscreen, touch settings, vehicle, and charge port light. The default setting is on. This means that the port lights will illuminate when you plug in, when the vehicle is charging, and anytime you press the unlock button on your key fob or open the doors. Selecting limited will prevent the port lights from coming on while the vehicle is charging, and off will disable all lighting features. Once plugged in and charging, the port light will show the current charge status. When one bar is pulsing, the charge is between 0 and 25%. One solid bar and one pulsing bar, 25 to 50%. Two solids and one pulsing is 50 to 75%. Three solid and one pulsing is 75 to 100%. And when all four bars are solidly lit, the charge is complete. Keep in mind, the charge port light illumination will time out after 1 minute. If a fault is detected at any time, all the lights will flash continuously. And if the charge is scheduled for later, the number of lights, which represents your current minimum state of charge, will be solidly lit, and the charge port lights will time out after 1 minute. You may also notice that the charge cord has multiple LED indicators to indicate that charging is in progress or if any problems have occurred. When plugged into an AC outlet and you see a solid green light, power is available, but vehicle charging has not begun. A flashing green light means the vehicle is charging. If you see a flashing or solid red triangle LED, a ground fault circuit interrupter fault or charge cord fault has been detected. However, if at any time you see a flashing amber LED light in the shape of an outlet plug, that means high temperature at the AC plug has been detected. Have the outlet checked by a qualified electrician and make sure the AC plug fits firmly into the outlet. By the way, for quicker, more efficient charging, it's recommended to upgrade to an available 240-volt charging station. This can allow you to fully charge in half the time it takes than with the supplied 120-volt charging cord. Any questions? Go to owner.ford.com.